identifies a man killed in a shooting in Highview. 22-year-old Amani DeJesus was shot last Wednesday night at an apartment complex on Avalon Spring Drive. He died at the scene. Police have not made any arrests.